talk about what is NFTs, why is it getting a lot of attention?
See, it's as simple as that. I know this is Chennai and I'm sure you love Dhoni. Sir, if in case, if I give you what is NFT? NFT is basically digital art. Okay. We all know that art has always been an asset class, not for retail investors, but super rich and I always invest into art. And if something in art becomes precious, the price goes exponentially up. So there are some set of people who love to invest into art. NFT is nothing but digital art. Okay. Why it has become important? So how digital art is becoming important, especially in the West, that somebody who has shot a particular video and it's in demand, it's like art, right? It's in a digital form. So if the other person sees value in it, he will price it in the similar fashion. Now, we all know any Mona Lisa painting can have many copies, but the original Mona Lisa painting is authentic and it has value. That's why in NFT, the original photograph or original video is being tested and that has only values. The fakes don't have value. Now you'll say, how do you come to know which is original? There are agencies which decide which are original. Now, if I ask you a very simple thing, Dhoni in a World Cup final hit a six. Okay. Today we all have pictures of that, videos of that. But let's imagine I have the original video which was recorded by a television. Okay, only they have the right for it, for the original. And I want the proprietary right only for that video. So I have the only original video with me. It's digital art. I can pay for it and somebody can sell it to me. And tomorrow then somebody wants to buy it from me, he can buy it. These are good academic discussions. Honestly, for us, stay away from all of this. This is good to know, okay, what is happening in the world. Okay, but we are not into this business. We are into simple equity, fixed income, international investments, gold and cash. We are sorted.